getting commissioned into 3rd Sikla Infantry, and I am proud today that I have got Sword of Honour and Gold Medal, and it's a very big achievement for me and for my family and my alma mater. Basically, I have done my schooling from Rashtriya Military School, Dhaulpur. I have studied there for 7 years. That was the foundation for me, which made me fit for the military career ahead. Subsequently, I joined National Defence Academy in India Squadron.
Yes, I have already done 2 years of service and 4 years of training in the IMA. It was a very great exposure for me, and definitely the future ahead of me is very great, and I just want to prove myself, and the training which I got here, I just want to put that training in the service also.
District Udhampur of J&K se belong karta hun, and ये मेरा मैं थर्ड जनरेशन हूँ आर्मी में, एंड ये मेरा 15th अटैम्प्ट था जो जब मैं रिकमेंड हुआ था, एंड थ्रू ऑल दीज डेज आई हैव ऑलरेडी सेड व्हाट हैज़ केप्ट मी मोटिवेटेड, दोज आर दी वर्ड्स फ्रॉम माय फादर, एंड आई हैव ऑलरेडी टोल्ड देम, वर्क वाइल यू वर्क, प्ले वाइल यू प्ले, टू बी हैप्पी एंड गुड, दिस इज द वे, वट एवर यू डू डू विद ऑल योर माइट, थिंग्स डन बाई हाव्स आर नेवर राइट. So I owe this day to my father, my family, and all those who have supported me.
Very big moment for us, all of us. But it has been made more special, and we can say more fortunate, because I have got two sets of parents here to crown me as lieutenant. SCC Pratham Mahale, he was one of my coursemates, and he passed away during training. We couldn't pass out together, but the least I can do for him is make his dream come true for his parents.
बहुत proud का moment है मेरे लिए. मेरी इच्छा थी, ये मेरी second generation army में join करा है. इसके father भी army में थे. 2003 में operation पराक्रम के तहत डोडा में शहीद हो गए थे, और आज मेरे लिए बहुत ही खुशी का दिन है. मेरी इच्छा थी कि मेरा बेटा भी सेना की वर्दी पहने, आज पहन लिए सितारे लग.
It's a very proud moment for all of us. So as my mother told you, my brother is a second generation officer. So it's a very proud moment, very happy. I have no words to express this feeling.